guys, from Barbara, and welcome to my ketogenic channel. If you don't know my family story, you can find it up here in the description below and at the end of this video. But today we are here for a super recipe. I found this amazing ketogenic ingredient. Look at these beauties. Yes, cauliflower. You can definitely prepare this recipe with normal ones, but I like also the presentation of my dishes, so when I saw this, I couldn't resist. I hope you will join my video. The ingredients that you will need to prepare today's low-carb, high-fat dish are cauliflowers, salt, if you want a little black pepper, then olive oil, a good prosciutto, I will use speck, that is a smoked one, and finally some mascarpone. As usual, you should choose the product with lower carbs, this one has 3%, and highest fat, and here we have a good 36%. So don't forget to read the labels. Then, as topping, we will use some grated Parmesan cheese. Let's start by putting some salty water for boiling. Then we will have the time to clean our cauliflowers, cutting all the florets that are the parts that we are going to use for this recipe. Different colors are not only beautiful to watch, but they are the sign that your veggies contain different nutrients. So, if you find them, don't miss the opportunity to enjoy this healthy deliciousness. And look how beautiful they are. Nature is really amazing. Now it's time to dice our speck prosciutto. Meanwhile, I will tell you that at the end of this video there is a big surprise. Today I will go to visit a building built by my favorite architect, a Danish one that also made two iconic buildings in Copenhagen. If you have seen my video in Copenhagen, you will remember them because they are really amazing, like the one that he built in Stockholm. So don't miss it because it's really worth it. But now let's go back to our recipe. It's time to make our prosciutto crunchy by cooking it in a big pan with some extra virgin olive oil. When you use this kind of oil, you shouldn't put the temperature very high, but a medium power will be perfect in order not to burn it. Our cauliflowers are perfectly boiled, and to be sure about it, you just have to pinch a couple of florets with a fork. Look, we have purple water now, but our veggies are still colorful, even if not that vibrant. Now that our prosciutto is ready too, we can use the same warm pan to melt the mascarpone, because creamy cheeses become even creamier if you warm them a little. In this way, you don't have to add any salt, because it will take it from the ham that has been cooked here. Finally, we just have to assemble the plate in order to bake it. This will be like a keto lasagna, but as you probably know, to make a lasagna we need a white cream called besciamella. But that's not ketogenic at all, so I'd like to tell you that mascarpone is a great option to use in all the recipes where you need besciamella. The first layer should be the melted mascarpone cheese. Then we can cover it with our boiled cauliflowers. And I can tell you that this dish already looks amazing. As I told you, I'm using a special smoked prosciutto called speck, but you can definitely prepare this yumminess also with crunchy bacon, jamon or regular ham. Choose your favorite and please let me know if you have any suggestion on how to improve this beauty. Now we will mix the third and the last layer by sprinkling our veggies with grated Parmesan cheese, crunchy prosciutto and some more Parmesan on top. And this plate is ready to go into the oven. 20 minutes in a preheated oven at 180 degrees Celsius, that are approximately 350 Fahrenheit, and your dish will be ready and delicious. If you like it more crunchy on top, use your oven function grill and it will be super crunchy. But today don't miss the after walk, because the perfect day to visit that building is when we have these big white and beautiful clouds. I really hope you all like this recipe and you will consider subscribing to my channel. See you here with a ketogenic video in English every Monday, but also with the same video in Spanish on Wednesday and in Italian on Friday at 2 o'clock Italian time. Those who wanna play by the rules, end up last with nothing to obtain.